FA Cup game is not so much about the performance, it's about being in the hat Monday morning, and that's exactly what we've done. If I had to pick out individual performances, for me, the youngsters, Kai, Scott and Mikey, were my three man of the match, if there's such a thing as three man of the matches. They all played well, they all worked hard. It was a difficult fixture from the minute I saw the draw. It's one I didn't want, but on the day today we were head and shoulders.
As the results came close at the end of the game, was there anything that you wish you did different during the game?
No, not really. I think we've done everything to the T. I had a word with the coaching staff and we decided to leave Macker on the bench and bring him on when the opposition got tired, because he's not 100% fit. So instead of having an hour of Macker, we went for 20 minutes of quality, and you saw the quality in his play when he finished.
Any plans for the future?
Just look forward to Tuesday night. It's going against Wingate and Fiji. Hopefully we get a result there and stay in that cup as well, and give some other players a chance. We've got a couple of suspensions coming back as well, so we might throw them in.
Thank you.